What's up, everybody? So I am back with another video. This is on some new hair. This is my first time trying it, and I cannot pronounce this hair. I believe it's like Wayang hair or something, but my apologies if I did not get it right. The link and everything will of this hair, all the information you need to know, will be in the description box below. The hair and the lens will be below the screen right here. So basically, I would just be doing a hair tutorial on how I keep up with my curls. So yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, lovely gang, so I hope y'all enjoyed that hair tutorial. Again, it was just like a quick and easy way of how to keep your curls up. And again, I just used water, and I used in my Cantu curling cream. I didn't really wet my hair like that. I would prefer you to damp it, because if it's just so soaky and like wet, it's, I don't know, I just hate, you know, that. It's just like you don't need to have your hair so wet, just get it curly. I suggest, like, you know, just damping it and then applying whatever curling cream you have. But again, what I like about this hair is that it's a, like a wake up and go type thing. All you gotta do is just, again, wet it and curl it, and then you're gone. You don't have to worry about flat ironing it, curling it, or nothing. You just wet it, crinkle it up like this, and you're done. You can even let it air dry if you wanted to. But again, the links and everything of this hair will be in the description box below. So make sure you guys go check that out. This is my first time having their hair. And this is the best curly hair that I've ever ordered. Came soft, it didn't come with no smell. The shipping came very quick, the regular 3 to 5 day shipping, nothing really major. But I will recommend this hair to all the ladies or anyone who wants good quality hair. So make sure y'all go check out the hair company in the description box below. Peace out.